All right, hello everybody, and welcome back to another Deepvue tutorial. Today I'll be highlighting a new feature that we just added to the platform that is really useful into drilling deeper into themes and identifying that rotation. And the feature we'll be talking about today is the ability to go ahead and pick a industry group or sector and click that, and that automatically loads all the different entities and symbols within that industry group or sector. So there's a great way to dive deeper into a theme that you notice, whether a particular industry group, sector, what have you, is extremely strong or weak. You can go ahead and dive further into that and basically go through the individual components of that industry group or sector really, really easily. And to navigate back to where you just were, you can go ahead and click this X button. So basically, this is an evolution off of the ETF holdings feature that we have, where if you've got an ETF in a list, you can go ahead and click the H next to it. That loads up the components. Here we've taken it a step further, and now you can dive deeper into either industry group or sector by going to that column, having that loaded in your column set, giving that a click, and then it loads up all the stocks within that. And then within this, you can go ahead and sort by whatever you'd like, whether that's the run rate, the RMV percent change today, whatever your column set is loaded, you'll be able to use that to sort through those results. So this is really helpful, especially in identifying relative strength. So let's go ahead and search performance ratings, and it's under proprietary ratings. We'll go ahead and load up the RS rating 3 month, add that to our column set. So once you've drilled down into, say, the specialty retail group, you can go ahead and clear the current sorting and sort by that, and automatically you can see the strongest stocks within this industry group. So really, really helpful, as I said, in identifying, you know, the strength in a theme. You know, say you'd notice a lot of semiconductor stocks breaking out all at once, performing well, setting up within a base, you can easily click that industry group and dive deeper into that theme idea and find the best setups within that theme by just kind of space barring through and seeing, you know, the different patterns and how they're developing. So again, to X out of the industry group, you just go ahead and click that X button and you're back to where you started, whether that's a screen or a watch list. And just to show it one more time, say you notice, hey, Hims is down big today. I wanna see how the rest of the healthcare providers and services group are doing. Go ahead and give that a click, and automatically you're loading all these different names and go see if that you know, weakness is widespread or if it's just kind of isolated to a particular theme. So again, you can go ahead and sort this list however you'd want, just as if you're going through another watch list or screen result. And to navigate back to your original list, you go ahead and click this X right here. So that's pretty much it for this feature. I think it's super handy and just gives you, you know, a step further, you know, one more way to drill down into different themes and try to identify that rotation and what is the leader, what is the weakest stock, what is the strongest stock within a particular industry group or also sector. So that's pretty much it for this video. Let me know your thoughts down below. If you have any suggestions for future tutorials that you'd like us to do, let us know as well in the comment section. And if you haven't yet taken advantage of the special promo that we're doing, 2 months for $39, the link to that will be down below in the description, as well as popping up right now. So thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in future videos. Take care.